Okay, we are here with Col Man Were after the Kenya Cup game. How was the game for you?
It was fine. We started well, but unfortunately we conceded easy tries. That was our problem. Easy tries. We fought very hard, and I'm sure KCB can attest to that. But so far, I think we're proud of ourselves. It was a tight game. Tough luck, but that is rugby.
Yeah,
all in the name of rugby.
And what's the next boxes for you guys as Kabras that you might want to tick, also as a team and as a player?
Sorry?
What are the next goals for you
next
guys?
Goals, yeah. Next goals. Enterprise is coming.
Yeah.
That is two games. I think we are starting off the quarters or semis. Quarters, yeah? So we're looking to back that one, definitely. We've given KCB a run for their money, so surely we have to win Enterprise.
We have to win,
and we will win it, for sure.
And guys might not know your journey. Maybe just tell us how your rugby journey started to now being in Kabras.
Far back in high school. From 1, from 2, Kakamega High School. From 3, from 4, Lubinu. 2011, when the season was just about to begin, moved to Nakuru. Was in Egerton University, played for Nakuru. 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, until last year. When I joined Kabras, so I've been with Kabras.
And maybe the last word for the fans. What's the last word for them?
Last word for the fans. It has been a short season. Ups and downs. Beaten by KCB. Beaten by Homeboys. But we came up. We've reached the finals. And as I said earlier, you know, this is rugby and this is sport. We always have a winner, we always have a loser. Unfortunately, this time it was us. But we want to promise them that it's about patience. It's about being there for us, the loyalty. And for sure, we will come up strong and we will be victors. Come Enterprise.
And where can guys reach you on social media?
Me?
Yes.
At Instagram. Instagram, it is at werewolf.
At werewolf.
At were underscore wolf with double F. Or the Colman. Look at the Colman. They find me. Facebook is Col Spaceman.
Yeah. Okay, cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Good stuff.
Yeah, cheers.
See you next time.